The Stuart Broncos fell to top seed Fall City Sacred Heart in the semifinal game of the Class D2 2015 Nebraska Girls State Basketball Tournament with a final score of 60-51 on Friday. The Broncos, now 22-6, will play in the 9 a.m. consolation game on Saturday at Lincoln Southwest. For more videos, pictures, and stories from the tournament, visit NorfolkDailyNews.com.